I'm still searching for information on the Brotherhood of Ultra Science and its leader. But you better find out what Kalos knows about him. It might prove to be our only lead.
No ticket. Heads up! Guard on the roof! That's some slick shooting, man. Come on! Let's find Kalos and save the world! You go ahead, spaceman. Train surfing! Cool!
Stop!
That's Cherry, baby! Woohoo! This is the most fun I ever had with another guy! It's all clear. Groovy.
You there!
Hey! Watch the suit.
Get Tipper!
Hey, you!
Come on, spaceman! Time for blast off! Groovy!
We're proceeding to launch site. Prepare to activate radiation shielding.
This is Arctic Flower calling all operatives. Stand by to initiate phase 2 after missile launch. Arctic Flower out.
I'm monitoring all military traffic and there's no sign that they suspect anything. Looks like we caught them with their pants down this time.
At last, over 20 years and I've never once got successful scheme bonus. Foiled every time, right at last minute, and always by damn Harry Tipper. But not this time. Ha!
Look out!
Check it out! Oh yeah! Hey man, I can use this radio to warn my people. You go try to reach the missile. I'll catch up. Cloudy Rainbow, come in, Cloudy Rainbow. This is Shower of Gold. Over. Cloudy Rainbow, are you there? You go ahead, spaceman. I'll be right behind you.
Good. That man is a liability. Good. hardly the time.
Chopper 2, we have visual on target. He's all yours.
You're trapped. This doesn't look good. Another chopper! Hey, it's you again. There must be another wormhole up ahead somewhere.
Quick, listen up. I'll take care of the chopper, but you gotta keep the guards off my back. Let's do it! Take care of the guard! Yeah, keep it up! Kill the guards!
If you won't listen to me, at least listen to yourself.
Yeah, what a team! Good job, Fast Me! Time to split!
Back in time and come to your own rescue.
Explosion can only mean one thing! Harry Tippett! Go check it out!
Such a guy's room.
Jump back.
Cortez!
I know, time paradox. I'll be careful.
Wait!
What?
There's no train.
Oh, yeah.
We'll just have to wait until we see the train through the wormhole. Cortez, you've got to hurry.
Whoa!
I'm hurrying.
Cortez, the train.
Oh, yeah. I know what I'm doing.
Just be careful.
Look out!
Chopper, I'll keep the guards off your back.
Can stand up to two Cortezes.
Way to go! Nice work, Cortez.
That chopper's history, like me.
That sounded close.
No! Don't!
Stop!
Missile must be just up ahead. Let's boogie.
Oh good, he's back.
You go ahead, spaceman. I'll be right behind you.
Harry Tipper could be here any minute.
I know he's our sworn enemy, but he's so gorgeous.
I know. Let's capture him and then he'll be at our mercy.
What a lovely thought.
Hey, you!
Did I miss the party? This place is pretty nice. Kaus's personal car, I'm betting. He's gotta be real close, man.
Survival, and you're playing a slot machine.
I wouldn't trust any of Kallus's toys, Moon Man.
Thank you.
Damn it!
If it isn't Harry Tipper, and you've brought a big, muscular friend.
It ain't cool taking another guy's girl, man.
Ah, yes. I can only assume you refer to your darling kitten Celeste. I'm afraid she's a little tied up at the moment. But don't fret. I have a feeling we'll be running into her shortly. But first, it's time to get out my big weapon. Unfortunately, I won't be around to watch it blast off. And neither will you.
Oh, bummer! Green gas! That's the worst kind! Hey, yeah! You saved us! Totally cool! J2000 home banker. I'll have this baby open in no time. Callus started the countdown. We gotta get to the missile fast. Let's go, man! We got a boogie! A French missile? Ooh la la! There's the control room up ahead. Okay, how do we stop this thing? Hey, this panel comes off. Maybe if I pull out these wires.
Are you sure he should be doing that?
Whoa! Save the world, Moon Man. But we still gotta save my girl. Come on!
Heads up! Callus is back!
Your gadgets won't save you this time, Callus! In your face, Callus! Keep it up and we'll bury this twisted psycho!
I will have my revenge!
Good work, Cortez! But you still have to get to the engine to stop the train.
Well, all we gotta do now is stop this train before we run over my girl! Come on! spaceman! Not even close. Anya, any luck?
Yeah, listen to this. In 1994, a mansion in Connecticut burned to the ground.
Yeah?
Well, it turns out it was the headquarters of the Brotherhood of Ultra Science.
Any energy residue?
Lots.
Perfect. Hey, spaceman, wanna go to a party?
Can't. It's time to...
Just do the thing.
Groovy. Yeah.